Hey Joe, Lexi Thompson here. First off, I want to say a big congratulations on winning the Wisconsin State title, both as your sophomore and junior year. That's an amazing accomplishment, and you should be very proud of yourself. So continue to work hard. You know, golf is such a crazy game. You'll learn so much about yourself and meet so many amazing people along the way. But you know, there will be a lot of struggles and a lot of failures, but at the same time, if you get through those times with a positive attitude and keep on looking forward, it'll make the successes that much better. Trust me, I know it's hard to believe hearing it, but you will go through a lot of struggles. But at the same time, that's the life of being an athlete. You go through those times, but I wanna say good luck with your game. Keep on practicing. It takes a lot of hard work and dedication, and especially patience. I'm sure you already know that dealing with golf, it's a very frustrating game, but at the same time, it's one of the best out there. So good luck with your game. Keep on hunting, keep on fishing. It's great to have a hobby other than golf, because there's more to life than just the sport. There's family and then hobbies and everything else. So good luck with everything, and I hope you choose a great college to go play golf at and enjoy that experience, soak up every bit of it, and good luck in your upcoming events. All right, have a good one, Joe.